Hi, boys and girls. Can you hear that noise in the background? I bet you you're going to guess what that noise is. Well, I'm going to start reading a story to you about recess rules. You're right, but we're not going to tell everybody yet. We're going to let them guess in the end. All right, boys and girls, in your green folder, you'll find this booklet called Recess Rules. You'll also find a little booklet of stories, of a story called Fun at Recess, and a writing sheet called Blank Can... Oh, did you get another clue? All right, I bet you figured it out. Well, I'm going to read the story before I spoil the whole surprise. Recess Rules and Safety, written by Tara West. Well, she's got a lot of good ideas about staying safe, doesn't she? This is the slide. Some slides are straight and some are curvy. Slides can be a lot of fun. We will learn how to use the slide safely so we won't get hurt. We go up the ladder one step at a time. We never skip steps because that is not safe. We go down the slide on our bottoms. We never go down on our tummies or backwards. There's just too many kids at the playground during recess for that. All right, let's talk about this next one here. This is a swing. Swings are all different colors and sizes. Swings can be so much fun. However, we could get hurt while swinging if we're not safe. We will learn how to safely swing. We sit on the swing on our bottoms. We never lay on our tummies and swing backwards. When we are done swinging, we drag our feet on the ground to stop. Yeah, you're making something called friction. Oh, good job. We never jump off the swing. That wouldn't be safe.
Absolutely not.
That sound stopped. Do you think you know what it was? Let's see if you were right. Is that what you guessed? Did you guess it was a swing? Tommy, can you show the boys and girls how to swing safely? Let's see if we remember. Let's go this way. Tommy, can you see yourself in the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Now, boys and girls, what's Tommy sitting on? He's sitting on his bottom, that's right. That's the only way we can swing at school. Not on your tummy, not standing on the swing, just on your bottom. Do you see how he's going back and forth like that? He is. Tommy, do you want to show the boys and girls how to hold on and pump? How to make the swing go faster?
I can.
Oh, you were going back and forth earlier. Hold on tightly. Great. See how Tommy's doing that? He's putting his legs up, then he's leaning forward. That helps him go back and forth. I know, he's going very high. He's going right out of the camera.
Now, do you remember you saw that Jack Harvey mouse game
stage, Mommy? I do remember you doing this. Now, Tommy, let's pretend like it's time to stop.
Okay.
Now, we never jump off the swing. Exactly. That would be dangerous. Tommy, can you show the boys and girls how to drag your feet so you slow down? Oh, good. Look at it. See how at first he drags them a little bit? And as he slows down, yep, he can drag them for longer. That brings the swing to a stop, and Tommy's safely off. Great job. Well, we did talk about a slide, didn't we? Tommy, let's walk over to the slide and see if we can show the boys and girls how to safely do that.
Okay.
Now, when we were reading our story said, I'll let you guys see the playground. I think you can see it like this. The story said that we go up the steps one at a time. Do you see those steps? I know, they look inviting, don't they? Even though you can be excited to get on those steps, your job is to do one at a time. No, you really shouldn't climb the poles to get up. That's for something another time. All right, Tommy, show the boys and girls one step at a time. Go up the ladder. Good. See how he's holding on? He's not getting silly about it or anything. He's using good self-control. He can still have fun, sure. Laugh and not be frightened. Now, Tommy, show the boys and girls how to sit. Tommy, can you see yourself in the camera?
Just hug your knees, right?
Yeah, Dora says to hug your knees. You're right. But if you that might work for you and it might not, because you're a little bigger than Dora. So it's okay if you want to put your feet down.
Oh, okay.
All right, here he comes. Excellent job. Boy, he's got that down well, doesn't he? He didn't do any silly acrobats. He did not run up the slide. He did that very safely. Well, boys and girls, let's see what else our story is going to talk to us about. I'm going to read some more to you as we get a look at the playground. Yep, there's monkey bars that we can hold on to as we're playing. Oh, you're great at them, son. Look at this fun toy. Isn't that great? Uh-huh, it's got all kinds of stuff. Oh, look, here's a piece of playground equipment. Do you see this down here? Yeah, somebody left a hula hoop out here. Oh boy, let's read about equipment. This is playground equipment. They can be big or small. They can have slides and have other ways we can climb and go through. Playground equipment can be so much fun. Do you see that great big piece of playground equipment way over there? That's for really good days. However, we could get hurt if we are not safe. Look at this rocket ship. When we get onto the playground equipment, we will use the steps never jump off the equipment. That's right, we might see bugs outside. We will walk when we are on the equipment and never run. Now you can run outside, but not by the equipment or on the equipment. Over there, do you see those monkey bars? You will for sure feel like a real live monkey when you are swinging across the monkey bars. Monkey bars can be a lot of fun, but we must play safely on them. When we climb up to do the monkey bars, we step up one step at a time. We grab onto the first bar and swoosh! We will land flat on both of our feet and try again if we cannot make it across. See the ones the boy's on right there? We actually have a set very similar to that on the one playground. I know, sometimes by the end of the year, boys and girls can go all the way across this. All right. Oops, I dropped you there. Let me pick you back up. Okay. Here we are. You and your friends will have a lot of fun at recess because you will play safely. When you play safely at recess, you get to have fun with your friends. If you are not playing safely or following the teacher's directions, you won't be able to play and will have to sit out. Oh, that's not good. So, let's go have some fun. And then they say, are you ready to show me you know how to play safely on the equipment? I bet you boys and girls are, aren't you? I know you'll be safe playground equipment kids. Now, boys and girls, for right now, one of the things you need to do is practice reading your fun at recess book. I know, it's a little more fun to be at recess, isn't it? All right. This one has some of our sight words in it from this week. Look at that. I can, what does it say? Slide. I can slide. I can swing. Yep, just like Tanya showed you. I can climb. I can jump. Look at that, great exercise. Boys and girls, you practice reading this book. It's another great one to save for your book box. And then, see if you can write your name in this blank. You might write Lillian can swing. You could do that. Or you might write Nevaeh can swing. Audrey can swing. Yeah, you could write any of your names in there. Mason can swing. Or you could write our other sight word, I, a great big capital I, and then it would say, I can swing. You know what I can do right now, boys and girls? I can tell that when we finally get to come to school and have some fun together, you're going to do a great job having fun on the recess equipment. All right, when your moms and dads say, you can get a little bit of playtime at home too. Don't forget to get some fresh air. Be safe and have fun. Say goodbye, Tommy.
Bye.
All right. Bye, boys and girls.